Al Nasser forward Cristiano Ronaldo tried to punch the referee after being shown red card during a match against Al Hilal. A video of the same has gone viral. Ronaldo received the red card after elbowing an opponent. He then made a gesture to punch the referee. Al Hilal won the match 2-1.